Welcome to Real Talk. I'm your host, Qdeezy, the world of entertainment as I see it. Let's get right into it. We have a big guest. She's an international superstar right here on the show. I call her Riri. You guys know her as Rihanna. Rihanna, what's good?
Hey, Qdeezy. I love you.
I love you, too. Let's keep it professional, though. Are you on tour? Any sex tapes coming out? What's going on?
Actually, I'm lying. I hate you. Get it.
Did she just play me? She did? Okay, cool. No, you know what? Forget it. We'll get Rihanna back on the show someday, I guess. Whatever. Forget it. People, I'm focused, though. I saw the Book of Eli. I was motivated. This next clip, though, took my motivation to a whole nother level. Check it out. Listen, if she can be a stripper, a one-legged stripper in the capital, the mecca of strippers, the mecca of strip clubs, Atlanta, and go up there with one leg and a fake leg, come on, man. That's determination. I'm not mad at her, man. You thumbs up. When I come to Atlanta, I'm going to watch. I can't make it rain. I'm still paying my student loans, you know? But you know what, people? Coming up, we got an award. I love giving out awards. It's the
Dumbass of the Week.
Yes, Dumbass of the Week. We have the nominees right here. First nominee, Gilbert Arenas. He just pled guilty for felony gun charges, Washington Wizards star. He brought four guns into the locker room. Yeah, that was pretty much a dumbass move. You have a $111 million contract for 6 years. Have a Adidas contract that you just lost. Yeah, dumbass. Okay, number two, second nominee, Cisco for this. Just weird. Number three, Pat Robertson. Yes, Pat Robertson, he made some crazy comments about Haiti. Listen to what he had to say.
Something happened a long time ago in Haiti, and people might not want to talk about it. They got together and swore a pact to the devil. They said, we will serve you if you'll get us free from the French.
Yeah, that was pretty dumb. Yeah, I was pretty dumb. Wow. Okay, and the winner is, I get nervous on this part right here. The winner of the Dumbass of the Week is Pat Robertson. Yes, Pat Robertson. Man, what a dumbass. Dude, you know, next time, all you got to do is, you know, shut your mouth. And if I'm you, I would just text the word YELE, Y-E-L-E, to 501-501. If you got, you know, something you want to do, text YELE to 501-501 to help out the people in Haiti and stop making dumbass comments.
And now it's time for the word of the day with our homeboy, D-Money.
Today's word is shorty do-right. Shorty do-right is an East Coast term meaning a lady who's very popular, cool, or friendly. For example, that Rihanna is one shorty do-right.
And that was the word of the day with D-Money, sponsored by Qdeezy.com.
Thank you, D-Money, with the word of the day. Appreciate that. We're going to end the show with a song that's been sweeping the nation. This song is big. I predict this guy's like the hip-hop Susan Boyle. It comes from General Larry Platt. The song is called Pants on the Ground. It's a phenomenon. It's really big. Check it out on QDZ.com. Any past episodes of Real Talk, you can check those on QDZ.com. You can reach me on QDZ.com. I'll see y'all next time. Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground, looking right here with
pants on the ground, pants on the ground, looking like a fool with your pants on the ground, with the gold in your mouth, hat turned sideways, pan hit the ground, call yourself a cool cat, looking like a fool, walking downtown with your pants on the ground, giddy up, hey, get your pants off the ground, looking like a fool, walking, talking with your pants on the ground, giddy up, yeah. Hey, get your pants off the ground, looking like a fool with your pants on the ground, go in the mouth, head turn the ground, call yourself a fool, cat looking like a fool, walking, talking with your pants on the ground, boom, boom, pants on the ground, looking like a fool, pants on the ground.
gold in your mouth. Head turn sideways, say, hey, bruh.
Larry, Larry, cool, thank you.